Hi, good morning, and welcome to my channel. My name is Alice, and I just woke up, and today I'm going to try to, and I hope I remember to actually film throughout the day, but if you're seeing this, it means I did. I'm trying to do a day in the life of an artist, little studio vlog. So I woke up, but I'm feeling pretty lazy, and I already planned on doing this last night. I'm going to spend a little bit of the morning grinding in Stardew Valley because I am trying to upgrade my kitchen. So I need like 10,000 gold. So I need to do that because that's a priority in my life, apparently. Also, before I get going, I have nails on one hand and not on the other. And we're just going to ignore it and move on with our lives. Okay, great. Thanks. Mr. Man, you want to be in the vlog?
Yes, you do. Whoa.
Okay, so I achieved what I wanted to achieve in Stardew Valley, and I'm so stoked because Robin is building my kitchen now, and I got dressed. There's my sister. And in my very messy art room, which we're going to try to clean today. And I am going to do my makeup real quick, and then we're going to run some errands. Okay, so I thought I would do a little fit check. I finished my hair and makeup wearing a white crop top and a little denim skirt. So yeah, I think we're gonna go run our errands now. My hair is all kinds of messy. I wanted to do all the tossing things. So. For shoes, I'm wearing these little chunky sandals. We got Starbucks, and now we are going to Walgreens to get, I need blush, and Derek is sick, so I'm getting him some saltine crackers. So I started doing my nails on my right hand, and I'm probably gonna stop in a minute because Lindsay and I are gonna do like a sister tag live stream. Okay, so we're starting the sister stream, and does anyone wanna say hi to the vlog? Do you guys wanna say hi to the vlog? Hi, vlog! Vlog to everyone. Yay!
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 Hi, Debbie! Hi, welcome, how are you? Says hello, hi, Cole!
Yay, everyone's saying hi, vlog!
Yay!
Yay!
Hello, future Harley.
I'm making sure I get that one, if I didn't. Hello, future Harley.
Mother-in-law! Hi, Debbie's mother-in-law! So today we are going to be doing a sister tag. So basically we have looked up a bunch of questions and we're going to answer them. Who's the better dancer?
Lindsay.
Me.
By far, Lindsay. I can't dance at all.
I'm impressed that you even know that.
It's like, it's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need it. And then it's like, sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Valencia's.
Okay, you need to teach me this, then we need to do it on TikTok. Who's better at keeping a secret?
Ooh, I think Lindsay. We're both good, but I think you.
I'm really bad at lying.
I think you're really good at keeping secrets about your personal life.
Oh, that's true. I don't tell people things till I'm ready.
We just did Lindsay's stream, and we did like a sister Q&A thing, so that's why I streamed with her. It was really fun. And now I'm going to finish the nails on my right hand. And then I'm gonna try to clean the art room, and I'll be streaming later on this evening, but I'm hoping to get a couple more things done as well today.
Step one, wake up early, gonna rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four.
I've cleaned like a decent bit of the art room. It's definitely not done, but I'm kind of hitting a bit of a wall, so I might like take a bit of a break. But I do need to make sure that my desk gets cleaned off so I can actually like work on it, because right now it's just completely completely trashed. But I also did finish my nails on my second hand, so those are all done, which is exciting. And yeah, I'm just gonna take a second and try to figure out what I'm gonna do.
So I'm gonna package my stuff for Etsy because I made a few sales recently. So yeah, the art room is like mostly clean. It's not perfect, but it's clean enough.
Decided, you know, just go have another go at him. And when they do, this case takes a wild turn that no one saw coming.
I ate a lollipop, so my tongue is blue. I got a bunch done on packaging. Like, I got most of it sorted, but it's not fully done. But I'm kind of like, I've run out of my energy for that, so it's fine. Like, I can finish it tomorrow. It's okay to leave tasks unfinished when you're like, I'm ready to be done with it for now. So that's pretty set up for tomorrow. I just have a couple little things to do on it, and it's like 8:42, so I really need to get started streaming. So I'm gonna set up for that, and then we'll do the stream. And yeah, then I'll probably just play video games, although I think I might play video games on stream, so yay. So it's Monch's birthday today, so we're gonna try to make him like a nice thing. I already hit start streaming, so we don't have like that long, but I also made him a very small hat. It's not very good. It took me about 2 seconds, but I'm gonna put it on his head now. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Can I put the hat on your head? Okay, it's your new toy now. Look at your new toy. Yay! Do you love it? You're welcome for your birthday hat. This is the dinner. This is dinner time with 4 cats. It's a lot. Meow! Meow! So we're gonna start Matcha's cake with the pate, which we're gonna try to keep in the pate shape because yeah, it's like a cake. Okay, and then we're gonna get some churu. Oh, I wanna do the churu bit. Here, you hold this. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do like a...
Beautiful.
Thank you. And now
we've got a
couple. Oh, my frosting! Oh, no, it's all right. Okay.
We've got a couple of things. We've got some freeze-dried ahi tuna.
I think you should put that around it.
I'm going to give all the cats a little bit.
Yeah. But you should put this around
it. I will.
And then you should sprinkle that on top. Yeah. Oh, this looks great. The presentation is spectacular. Oh, careful, 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 because we don't want it on the top. We just want it on the edges. Oh,
take it off.
Oh my god, hey, stop clawing at me.
Okay, freeze-dried ahi tuna.
And then just sprinkle a little on the top.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
It's your birthday! You get a special dinner! Yeah, because you're a whole year old today! You're a whole year old, buddy!
We added some tuna too. So, he's got his pate, normal food. And then some trees and some tuna and some churu and then the flakes on top. I mean, this is
gourmet right here.
A fucking gourmet, for real. That shit's bumblebee tuna, man. Now maybe I can put the hat on. No.
Kitten, matcha.
Matcha.
Matcha, what's this? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Matcha. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Tuna's the first one.
How's your dinner? How's your birthday dinner? Do you want it in your normal place so the other cats don't steal it? Should we move it to your normal place? Nom, 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 nom. Happy birthday, Matcha. I hope you like your cake. I have to go stream now. Enjoy your cake, Matcha. Happy birthday.
Hello! I'm sorry it took me a while to get here. We were giving the cat a cake.
Okay, we've got to go find... Who are we finding? Clint. Okay, Clint and Marnie. Now, Marnie, I know. Marnie, I think I know. Clint, who the fuck is Clint? Does Clint work at the Star Drop Saloon? Okay, have fun packing, Lily. You're gonna have such a fun time. Blacksmith, thank you. In my head, he is just the blacksmith. Like, he doesn't have a name. He's just the blacksmith. I'm gonna move my camera. You're fucking hilarious, Zane. You know, I think I'm gonna go with a rancher because farming is kind of annoying to me. I don't know what ranching is gonna be like. So I'm gonna go with that. I'm a fisher, so I feel like I already have one grindy kind of thing. Oh, reward 500 gold. Cool! I have over 4,000. That means I have enough to get that animal thing, which would be cool since I just did my thing with a rancher, but I don't know how much other stuff I need. Let me look it up.
So I definitely almost forgot to end the vlog, but I did my stream and it was really, really fun. We played some Stardew Valley and then I got off and honestly just kept playing Stardew Valley. And then me and my boyfriend have just been watching some like TV. I'm in the bathroom right now. And because there's actually light in here. And I'm gonna play some more video games and then go to bed. It's like midnight, so I'll be up for a little bit longer, but not too much longer. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it was remotely interesting to you, and I will see you guys in the next one.